Hi everyone, this is Ashkul and I'm back again with yet another amazing video. Although I have come up with a video very late. But this video is going to be very special as this video contains 12 major opportunities for passing out best of 2021, 2022, 2023 as well. So if you're looking forward to amazing opportunities at various companies and you're looking forward to apply for these companies, so go ahead and apply for these amazing opportunities. And the companies that I have got up for today is Amdocs, Publicis, Sapient, Intel, there's Autodesk. So apart from that, there are other major opportunities, like there are roles for technical content writer, if you have programming skills, there's a role for software engineering off campus, there's a role for like different roles as well, different software engineering domains as well, and you will be like, these roles are suitable for you. So if you're looking forward to applying for these particular roles, we'll check out these roles in future in the coming video. So go ahead and apply for these roles. Let's look at the complete process to apply for these opportunities. The first opportunity that we'll be talking for today is by Publicis Sapient. So Publicis Sapient is hiring for 2021 graduates who have completed the BTech, MTech and MSc. And the streams that they have allowed is computer science, IT, mathematics, software engineering, all the computer science branches as well as circuital branches. But there is a limitation of certain campuses, so do check out if your campus is eligible for this application at Publicis Sapient or not. And the salary package that they're offering is 9 lakhs per annum, and out of which 7.5 is base salary. So it's a very good company as well as very good compensation. Go ahead and apply for Publicis Sapient if you are eligible. The next opportunity that we'll be talking about is by Medley. So Medley is also one of the great company, but people are not yet aware of this company. So if you are a 2021 graduate, you can apply for this company as well. You need to send an email to campusplus2021@medley.com, and they'll let you know the next steps. Like, you'll be receiving a coding test, and after that the interviews will be scheduled. Also, if you want your campus TPO to reach out to them, so that email ID is also mentioned, so you can give it to the training and placement coordinator also. The next opportunity that we'll be talking about today is by Hack with Infy. So Infosys is conducting this challenge, Hack with Infy, currently for the batch of 2022. So if you're from BTech, MTech, MCA, and you're looking forward to getting a job of power programmer at Infosys, so this opportunity is for you. The round one is an individual round, and after that you will be made in certain teams, and that teams will be given certain problem statements and you will be solving. But first round is basically a coding challenge that will be used by Infosys to shortlist you. So basically the requirement is that you should have a BE, BTech, ME, MTech graduating in 2022. Rest of the details you can go through the website, as they are very simple. The next opportunity that I'm talking about is by Amdocs. So Amdocs is hiring off campus for software engineering associate for their Pune location, and you can look forward to this company as they are looking forward to candidates in Pune and Gurgaon, and you should be from 2021 batch, BE, BTech, ME, MTech, CSE and all the circuital branches. Along with that, they have allowed NC as well. You should have 60% and above, and the job provides that they're offering is development, testing, managed services, dev support and so on. Apart from that, you can also apply for referrals, as people have. I'll be sharing some posts for referrals for Amdocs as well. So there are people who are who will be giving you referrals for Amdocs. So you can go ahead and check out for these referral posts, and you can pitch in these software engineers or employees at Amdocs to give you a referral for this position. Next is the opportunity by NVIDIA. So NVIDIA is hiring for 2021, like they're hiring for 2018 to 2021 batch graduates, but this is basically for the role of EC candidates. If you have done your BE, BTech in electronics and communication or electrical engineering or instrumentation and control, so this opening is for you, and basically this is for ASIC design engineer. So although computer science graduates are also eligible to apply, so if you feel that you have the relevant skills, go ahead and apply for this, and do apply with the referral. Next opportunity that I'll be talking about is by a QA intern at Pratilipi. So they are hiring for a QA intern at Pratilipi, and the eligibility for this internship is final year students or freshers, and the duration is 3 to 6 months, and the stipend that they're offering is 40,000 per month. So this is also one of the great opportunity, like if you are interested in testing roles, then this opportunity is for you. The next opportunity that I'm talking about today is by Tech Mahindra. So Tech Mahindra is hiring for 2021 graduates. So if you're looking forward to
like this opening is for 2020, 2019 also, and for 2021 pass outs, you have to fill out this form and Tech Mahindra will be contacting you. The CTC that they generally offer is 3.5 LPA. So if you're looking forward to getting into a tech company, so Tech Mahindra is one of the same, and you can apply for this opening and you'll be getting the test link after that. Next is an intern opening by Dunzo. Dunzo is hiring for its analytics intern, and people have been receiving the test links by Dunzo. If you apply for this post at this careers page without any referral, and you should have the knowledge of SQL. So you will be scheduled for a test in the coming month of April. Like after you apply on the site, you will be getting the test link within 2 to 3 days. That has been seen. Like I personally know people who have received the test link for Dunzo. So if you are looking forward to an intern and you're 2021 or 2020 graduate and available for 4 to 6 months, then definitely this opportunity is for you. The next opportunity that I'm talking about today is by Zoho. So Zoho is looking for a technical writer with programming background. So you all are eligible to apply. Like most of my connections are into programming, so they're looking forward for software engineering roles. So also this can be one of the domains. So if you are good at writing, if you have a technical background, if you are good at programming, so this opportunity is for you. You can go ahead and check out for referrals for this particular post. The next opportunity that I'm going to talk about today is by JustPay. So there's a bit of not very clarity about whether 2021 passouts are eligible for this role or not. But yeah, they have mentioned that there was a post by Vivek Shukla that JustPay is hiring for software engineering SG1 and SG2 profiles, and he mentioned including those passing out in 2021. So, and they have a challenge linked on HackerEarth. So that is JustPay developer hiring challenge April 2021. So if you're looking forward to a role at JustPay, so this opportunity is for you. Go ahead and apply for JustPay's hiring challenge. But 2021 graduates, although it is mentioned that you should have 1 to 5 years of industry experience, but this post suggests that 2021 graduates are also eligible. So there's no hard and fast rule. If you want to apply, you can apply. Else 2020 passouts, 2019 passouts, you are eligible to apply. Go ahead and apply for this role at JustPay. The next opportunity is by Autodesk. So Autodesk is hiring for interns in various domains like data science, software engineering in various domains, cloud engineering, RPA. So like these are the certain roles, and all the roles like you are eligible to apply if you are a final year student in BTech or MTech. Like when you click on particular role, like data science role, so they are looking for third year, final year BTech, MTech students majoring in computer science. So if you're pre-final year, this opportunity is for you. If you're final year, this opportunity is for you. So there are, like, you can look forward to various roles, various eligibility criteria. Like this opportunity is only for final year BTech, MTech students. So this is also a very great company, and like definitely you should go about thinking and applying for opportunities at Autodesk. The last opportunity that I'll be talking for today is by Intel. So this is a posting by Antara on her LinkedIn that she's looking forward to summer internship opportunities at Intel San Jose. But this year, as most of the internships have been into virtual format, so locations might not be a major factor while considering for applying at Intel. So go ahead and apply for this role at Intel. Like you can message her, you can DM her on LinkedIn. So this will be amazing opportunity if you're finally or finally undergraduate student. Thank you so much for all the love that you are showing, and I'll be coming up with amazing content in future, and like there are a lot of videos lined up, so do stay tuned with this channel and like and share for more amazing content ahead. Thank you, good luck, bye bye.